India's top boxer Vijender Singh kept his reputation as a strong medal contender intact by sailing into the middleweight 75kg pre-quarterfinals in the Olympics with a comfortable win over Kazakhstan's Danibek Sukhanov here. The 26-year-old, a bronze medalist in the Beijing Games 4 years ago, was a trifle cautious in the first round, preferring to gauge his opponent's strategy but opened up subsequently to carve out a comfortable 14-10 verdict late last night.